Hi, my name is Bharatwaj and her name is Shilpa. We are from Ant Technology. Nowadays, we are able to see products being sold in malls and markets where a sales representative is required to describe about that product and tell what and all features are there in that product and so on. These things are being slowly replaced with the help of videos and things like that. Digital, being a digital world, things are being digitalized. You can see across the world. But here the issue is, we find when the consumer goes to know about the product, the proper description of the of those products are not being displayed in the picture. To resolve this issue, we just thought our team had worked on this, what would be the solution, what we can do this, what can be done for this. At last we found some great innovative idea, like whenever the user comes, some switches or sensors kind of input is taken, so that when this user comes, the description of the product is displayed on the picture. So now let me introduce my product. So guys, here we have put our idea into reality. Here I am showcasing. So this is our product. This module is controlling the videos, and this module is being powered with the help of USB, micro USB, which can be connected to any USB powered device. So when the USB is powered, the power indication LED glows. And to communicate with the PC, since we are controlling it with our PC software which we have developed, we have to connect this communication cable to link it with the PC. So whenever you are connecting, the PC link LED indicates that it is connected and it turns off. So when when we are connecting it through the software, then only it will start indicating it is turned off. Now let us see the software. So here is our software. Here we are loading the communication ports and testing whether the module is connected and working. So when you press the test, the green LED blinks twice and stops, so that we can confirm that the module is working. And here also device working condition is popping. You can see that clearly right now. And so next thing is that we have to select the video folder which we are going to play. I have put my video folder in the desktop. And select the default video which is always to be played in the display. Then add your device here. After adding, the pop-up turns on and here you can see the device being added. Now here are our input switches. Here currently you can connect n number of switches, up to 19, 20. That depends upon the module which we are preferring. And here is our input switch. Whenever I press the switch, the video switches. So let us start playing the default video. This is our default video. And I am starting to press the switch. Here you can see
the video switches. The first video which we are switching, this is switch 1. And now I am going to switch the second video using that input switch. The second video switches. So this is how the software and our hardware, the total product works.
Hope you understand and liked our innovation. So that we are trying to improve a lot and improve lots of things in this same, since it's just a prototype. We have plans to improve this by adding sensors and lots of things like automatically detecting the presence of the consumer, kinds of things. Hope we do that, do our best and make such kind of products useful for our community, for the global cause. Thank you.